Mothers on Mentoring is an entity of Transition to Freedom campaign. It's basically deemed to help young girls ages 6 through 18. And what I'm doing is I'm taking real mothers to mentor young girls. It's meant to build mother-daughter relationships and also to create a sisterhood. I built this program to eliminate sex symbolism, all the things women degrade themselves, womanizing. I'm coming to diminish that. You have to start when they're young. They need women, adults to look up to. We need more positive women. So therefore, I came up with this program that is going to allow young girls to open up their mind and see a different path rather than just, oh, Nicki Minaj, Beyonce, Rihanna, chest style out, go get your butt done. We don't have time for that. This program is so that young girls can walk in the path that God ordained for their lives. They can be doctors, lawyers, scientists, engineers. I am here to pluck out the purpose in them. I am here to shine light on them, to give them accolades, to encourage them, to let them know that this is not the only way. So that is the purpose and the reasoning for the Mothers on Mentoring program.
I'm a woman. I am woman. Yeah. Hear me roar from the core. Oh my Lord, come in my life and please restore everything that has been taken and been shaken. They've been snaking, trying to break in on my life, but they can't take it. On my knees to my God, praying, please destroy all my enemies, uprooted iniquity.
You know what I'm saying? So that's why I get up and I'm like, you don't have no place in that.
These demons I be slaying, yep. They be perpetrating, thinking they portraying a friend. Even then, to begin, it was you who bought me through. They never knew yet. I refuse, I will not lose. No, I'm not done. Already won. You are the son who died and hung on the cross for me, the Holy One. Until you come,